promptly responded. Who would have guessed? What do you want?
Why are you guys on the ship?
Why are you on the ship?
They took me here. I don't really know, really. Something about taking my brain. Well, that's kind of dark.
Yeah.
Kind of dark and creepy and stuff. Not the kind of thing you put in the VeggieTales episode.
Well, Winner, it's not really a VeggieTales episode.
It's not? Then what are we doing here?
No matter how much I explain it to him, he just never gets it.
So, are you guys gonna be getting off the ship? Or something like that?
No!
So, you guys are just gonna stay here?
Yeah!
So, I can't get him to get off.
Well, don't worry! Well, don't worry! I have a solution! Let's punch Hillary! Well, I don't see the rest of you coming up with any ideas!
Wait a minute. Ideas?
I just got one. Let's take suggestions from people who aren't Hannah or Nagisa or Hillary. Or Twilight.
So you're just basically saying that we just need to listen to your idea?
Yeah, and only mine.
And why is that? Because I'm me.
Well, I'm on board with your plans. That kind of makes sense, Hannah. I am in full support of it because I like your plan. And your plans are good because you taught me to say that.
Yeah, there we go. Good job, Hannah. You get a treat. Hey, you guys, I have something really important to tell you.
What? What do you have to tell us, my human girl?
I said my name was Hillary.
So what? We don't really care. Are you guys gonna leave now? Hey, I'm trying to get rid of you with our special plan. I know, just because you talk like an idiot, it doesn't mean we can't hear you.